starts in 7 seconds.
Yeah,
so.
Same. But is that?
Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs.
Murphy's being an idiot. Murphy disconnected again, and then everyone started and ran straight into the back of his car. No, but I start with my tires completely shot now. I don't know. Probably not. Oh well, okay. So I'm going to be in a lot of trouble at the start. Because my tires will be very, very dead. Oh, and his car is just cruising around the racetrack now. At least it's a short lap. Hello, Murphy. All right, here we go. Let's do this.
maneuver. You made it look easy. Okay, DRS is now available. Yellow flag. We're low on fuel. Let's conserve what we have left. Start using the car's drag to slow you down ahead of the braking line by just lifting off the throttle briefly before you start to actively brake. That'll help. Gap to car in front is 3.9 seconds. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. We're trailing our teammate by 37.6 seconds. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. Thank you. Okay, gap ahead is 10.9 seconds.
Okay, there's a safety car right ahead of me. I'm not. Yeah, there's a safety car glitching out very strangely around me right now. I don't know if we're green flag racing or not. I guess we are. Arkith is apparently attacking me under a safety car that is not being applied.
Front is 15.9 seconds. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
God.
teammate ahead is 33.0 seconds. Green flag. Caution, caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 1.8 seconds. Losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds.
Hi, safety car. How's it going? There's just a glitch safety car wandering around on the track right now. This game is so badly programmed, it's amazing. Also, it's only affecting, like, some of the drivers, so some of us are able to ignore it completely, and some of us are getting our races really messed up by it.
Car in front is 16.5 seconds. careful. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Trailing our teammate by 41.5 seconds.
Well, hello again, safety car.
Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
That's the sign that they're going to push for a safety car right now. But they won't, because there's one already on the track. Not that ever loving fucking track.
Blue flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Okay, the gap behind is 25.3 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs.
I know I was running to the safety car in the corners.
Blue flag, blue flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Gap ahead is 24.6 seconds. Green flag. Flag. Go, go, go. After these tires now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Gap behind us is 2.1 seconds. Blue flag, blue flag. gap to the car in front is 47.8 seconds. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, clear. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Yeah, of course. Now there's a safety car. The safety car was already freaking out. Now there's two safety cars. There's two safety cars!
We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Shut up, Jeff.
Caution, caution. Blue flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Thank you. green flag. The gap to the car ahead is 36.7 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Gap to car in front is 28.9 seconds. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Blue flag, blue flag.
Not bad for a number two driver.
Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
What a friggin' idiot mode disaster of a race.
What on earth?
That was
I have no fucking words.
That was the most stupid nonsense.
I kid you not.
Right,
that was probably my best. I don't think I've ever raced that good. And just for that shit to happen.
Race.
Yeah, I know. That shit was fucking getting hot, dog.
I mean,
I can't fucking believe
the safety
it, man.
Car. I am so, angry at the...
Hey, Gator, bro. Holy shit, dog. Sorry if I got a little spicy at turn 3, I think. I actually ran a little wide. But damn, dog, that was... I've never had so much, stress in
so
one
I
race.
Confirm, I was not the only one seeing the safety car.
The safety car fucking,
absolutely not. I fucking ran into it twice. It fucked me too, bro.
It gave me a 3-second warning or a 3-second penalty because
people were overtaking me under the safety car constantly. It was like, I don't believe it.